Okay, that's yours? Okay. Everybody was smiling at me too. Oh, I mean, that's a nice look of teeth. Thank you. I ain't that devil for all the new teeth we got. Hey. There was a prairie dog was walking with it across the sidewalk out there. Well, we do have a message from Chairman Fraser from Cheyenne River, and the young lady just got it on her cell phone too as they were talking, so come on up and share the message, children. Cheyenne River. You want to say, you want to add on to what Ryan said?
Yeah.
Good afternoon. Vivian Hiles from Lake Jackson. I'm enrolled at the Cheyenne River Sioux Tribe for the fellowship. And I just was messaging with Carol because I told that his name was mentioned here on the list, and he wanted to give his apology that he couldn't make it down here. He had so much stuff to do. But you guys were wondering who would be willing to sponsor the next Oceti Sakowin meeting. He said, tell him that Cheyenne River will sponsor the next meeting at Washington, which is located in Fort Pierce. But he'll probably contact the treaty office maybe to give you a date on when he's going to sponsor it. So that was a message he wanted me to give you guys. Pilami on the